Hi guys, this is Pink Ashoke fabric they use in designing this ashwebi with a touch of organza at the sleeve. I love the off shoulder. Hi kings and queens, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time of visiting my channel, you are most definitely welcome. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel if you have not subscribed already. Turn on your post notification bell icon. That will enable you to be notified whenever I upload future videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. So know that all the styles on this particular video are made with Ashoke. Like, you are going to be seeing beautiful Ashoke, beautiful design. Like, I love this particular one. I love the sleeve. It's just so unique, guys. Just take your time. Look at this sleeve. So, this particular video, the Ashoke style, as I said earlier, is made with Ashoke. Most of these Ashoke are touched with other fabrics, like a design with other, like stones, also pairs with organza. Like most of the styles you are going to be seeing on this particular video, their gele is on point. So in case you have an upcoming wedding, watch this video and also check my description box. I'll be putting the link where you can get majority of the styles in this particular video. So make sure you check my link in case you're interested in any of these organza styles in this particular video. So that being said, guys, you know that this channel is all about promoting our African clothes, showing you all the beautiful styles you can design when it comes to our beautiful fabrics, our lace, Ankara, chiffon, Ashoke, just name them. Like, this is so colorful. This Ashoke is so colorful, guys. So I'll be leaving you right now. See you on the next video. Bye for now. Thank you.
Thank you.